second corner in succession for the visitors. On that right-hand side, Kieran Wells gets the header, but it rolls wide of the left-hand upright.